Good morning. It's that time of the day when you have to go to school. Good night. Sweet dreams. Have you ever wondered how does day change into night and then it's day again? It's really simple. Try this fun activity by yourself. For this, you will need an earth globe and a flashlight. Pretend that the globe is earth and the flashlight is the sun. Make the room dark. The earth spins around itself like a top. It takes 24 hours for the earth to spin around itself. As the earth turns, different parts of the earth face the sun. This movement causes days and nights on earth. The part that faces the sun has day and the part that is away from the sun has night. The earth also revolves around the sun. It takes 365 days, that is 1 year, for the earth to complete one revolution around the sun. However, the earth is not moving in an upright position. It is slightly tilted on its axis. And due to this tilt, the weather on the earth changes with different positions. So the next time you look out at the sky, you know exactly how the time and weather is and what it is. It is all because of the rotation and revolution of earth.